Campy. We're doing another food review video today. I got food from Naked Burger. We got some ribs, we got the mac and cheese, and we got the french fries. There's a little bit of this subtle stuff with all of those, so I could have added bacon. I didn't want to add bacon for the mac and cheese. Could have. Decided not to. Maybe that was a bad call, but we're going to move on. We got some french fries with a little, I think it's Parmesan and kind of garlic. He's got like the seasoning. Really good, I'm assuming. And there was a ton of different fry combos at this place. So we're going to try that out. We're going to try the barbecue ribs. I'm going to let you know what I think of all these. Got the plate ready. We got the food. Hope you can see this. It looks pretty juicy. The juicy ribs. We got the mac and cheese. Looks good. Start with the mac and cheese, I guess. Peeling it. Couple noodles. Fails to even pick a noodle of mac and cheese up. It's good. Pretty good. It's creamy. It's not like it's, the noodles are well cooked and it's not too crunchy or anything like that. A little bit of extra cheese gives it a nice complement. I would say that's pretty good. If I had to rate the mac and cheese, I would give it probably a 9 out of 10. I think it's pretty good. Maybe a little more flavorful, if I'm being really nitpicky. Let's try the fry. I think we got like a little bit of ranch to go with the fry. So I'm gonna try that, see how I like it. I think it's garlic actually, not even sure. It's pretty good. Got a little bit of cheese to just add to the flavor. They're not too crunchy, they're kind of chewy fries. A lot of places, like some places, especially fast food, they have the crunchier fries. These are like more chewy, but they're still good. And they're not too much. They're not too chewy. I think that's pretty good. If I had to rate this in all of my essence, being a fat food connoisseur that I am, well, I would rate it one more fry. I would rate it 7 out of 10. Could use a little work. Maybe a little more salt, honestly. I kind of like mine with more salt. I'd have to try some of the other fries at this place, wouldn't I? They got a bunch of varieties, that's what I'm saying, at Naked Burger. And I didn't even get the burger, so maybe I could try that in the future. Mac and cheese is a 9. Fries are a 7. Lastly, got the ribs. Now everyone knows ribs get a little messy. I'm going to try and just weasel a little bit here. With my bare hands, got to do it. Got to do it to them. I like the sauce. The sauce is pretty good. Kind of like a sweet barbecue sauce. Yeah, this one could be maybe cooked a little more, to be honest. Usually some of the meat just falls off the bone. It's kind of like a big hunk of rib meat. The sauce is pretty good, but I don't know, feels like it could have been cooked a little bit more. Leaves a little bit to be desired, if I'm being honest. I'll have to give it in my honest opinion, give it like, I don't know, man, this is probably not the best. Give it like a 6 or 7. Maybe the other one. Let me try this one first. Maybe it's cooked a little more. Doesn't feel like it. Still kind of chewy. But there's a little bit. I don't know, man. I guess what I'm trying to say is, you know, maybe it's a little bit of a letdown. And that kind of happens, I guess, when you go to some places that you're not used to. And you expect things to be a certain way, and they're not always like that. I'd say the ribs are a little bit of a disappointment, if I'm being honest. And trying to keep it real for the video, I'm not just going to say they're good. There's no point doing that. I'm not going to eat them. Maybe I will, but I don't know. I'd rather, if I was going to go back, I'd probably get the mac and cheese again. The fries are pretty good. They're all right. The ribs, maybe not so much. The sauce is good. Could use a little work. I mean, could have been better. But that's the video. Hope you enjoy. Thanks for watching. I'm going to get the sauce off my hands before I turn this off. Hope you enjoy, like, and subscribe. Peace out. Have a good day. Thanks for watching.